All right, we're down here with Aaron Ball Jr., tonight's starting pitcher against the Wisconsin Rafters. Aaron, this is your first start at home. What's going through your mind here?
Just glad to finally pitch at Hairbaker Field. You know, a lot of six away games kind of drags on you, so it's going to be nice to pitch in front of the Fondy faithful tonight.
All right, and you have yet to pitch against the Rafters all year. What's going to be your plan of attack against them?
They're 1-5, pretty balanced, good approach, nice left-handed hitters, right-handed hitters, power on both sides of the field. So try and mix it up, live changeup, curveball, slider, and then sneak a fastball in there when I can.
All right, tough loss last night against the Woodchucks, walk-off hit batter. How's the clubhouse bouncing back after that?
I think we just need to do exactly what we were doing last night. I mean, sometimes you're just going to lose games, saves get blown, but we were on a nice four-game winning streak. We're hitting the ball well, clutch hitting, clutch pitching. So, you know, sometimes you lose, sometimes you get beat. So I just think you do exactly what we've been doing. Energy's great, so.
All right, and tonight it's Christmas in July at the ballpark. What is your favorite Christmas present?
The original Xbox 360 with Modern Warfare 2. Best gift of my life.
All right, and it's also toy night. So of the four, if you've seen the fourth Toy Story, which one of them is the best?
Toy Story 3 is the best Toy Story. I saw Toy Story 4, very emotional, just kind of a scattered plot line. So it was not the best, but it was definitely better than Toy Story 2.
That's Aaron Ball Jr., ABJ, not related to OBJ. I'm Austin Dower. Back to you guys at the studio.